And welcome back. This is the RPG Check. And this is Pillars of Eternity. Now, as far as Let's Play series go, this is now officially my longest... No, sorry. Second longest game played. We've just passed... Believe it or not, we've just passed Planescape Torment in terms of length. Planescape Torment is just under 78 hours long. We are now... into the 78, we're now past 78 hours, and on video or part episode number 140. So, yeah. Longest Let's Play being Skyrim, of course. I don't think I'm going to be passing that anytime soon. So I killed a bunch of ogres. I mean, definitely not anytime soon, because first I have to actually pass that, which took me like 2 years to get there. So here in Endless Paths of Adnuin, level 3. What's the guy's name? Tholgar, I think, is a named ogre. He says his tribe have all gone insane from eating poisoned lizard men. And are now resorting to cannibalism. He wants me to kill the... I guess she's the... matron of the tribe. And bring back her circlet? Or whatever it is that goes on her head. Or else I can just find all that. Ogre Matron. And he wants... this be under tasks? Zolla. Oh, the ogre chieftain. Only here they call her a chieftain, not a matron. And retrieve her ceremonial torque and bring it back to him. Alright, so that's what we're gonna do. I don't know if we're gonna meet her in this episode, but... Flies swarm around this decaying ogre head, roving over its dead eyes and slack jaw. Are those stairs?
Got it.
This wooden scaffolding has rotted away, crumbling under its own weight. Around it are signs of an excavation, evidently abandoned long ago. I'll go this way first. Probably because it's going to end right here, I think. Or not. Where do those stairs go? Hold up. Oh, you're kidding me. Looks like a giant hand. Can I go to different oh, I can. So level... Well, what about level 2? I mean, we're on level 3. Hold up, you know. I don't know where it's going to bring us. What's going to bring us out, but obviously, but... We came down here through the prison. For some reason, I just feel like saving here. I haven't done much. So if I go to Cadnua from here... Outside, okay. Good to know. I don't remember ever seeing this. Oh. So that's level 1. All this is level 1. This is level 3. Can we only skip to like the odd levels or something? I don't know why, I feel like just loading it instead of... I tried to cancel out of saving for some reason. I don't know why, it didn't really matter. And the game crashed. Didn't like it. Okay.
Okay. No problem.
So, continuing. I hear thundering feet. I see thundering feet and owner of thundering feet.
Following your lead.
And two of them. What do you say? What you saying there? Barely injured. I'll be stuck in this little alcove opening.
Yes?
Yes.
If we ever get more arcane assaults.
That's it.
Pile on. I'm not sure he was even attacking us at the end. It looked like we were just standing there. They love these parados, let me tell you. I'm telling you.
I'll see what I can find.
Well, we can find our more backer messages. Alright, let's get through them really quick, I guess. In memory of Alicia Araya, 1979 through 2012. My beloved, for all the things you never got to see, I will continue to see them for you. Justin Turner, shout out to the Gotenian Old Guard and my friends around the world. Be a good person, but don't waste time to prove it. Long God, what can change the nature of a man? Yes. Lord Calric, think before you drink. Hey, does this potion make me look fat? Boom. Lord Crash, here lies Lord Crash, last Grand Master of the Obsidian Order of Eternity, who sacrificed his life in the fight against the horrifying were-sheep in the long-lost Battle of Andavale. Marius Wespo. A man hath no better thing under the sun than to eat and to drink and be merry. Latambros. Nothing. Luca Wallesen. Watching over you isometrically. Luthace. Proud Elanthan and citizen of Lithi. I guess now we know where the story road leads. Luthion, for all my friends, you know who you are. I made a promise. This is for you. Luthorn, our bodies are prisons for our souls, our skin and blood, the iron bars of confinement. But fear not, all flesh decays, death turns all to ash, and thus death frees every soul. Alexi and Jack, an endeavor of love. Lacana. That is not English. Afrixus. Sons of the Hounds, come hither and get flesh. Ben Wynn, your skill in reading has increased by 1 point. I think I'm almost maxed. Here lies Burke. Here lies Burke, the thieves' thief who took one too many things and ended up slain by Mabek's mystical mace. Courage like a wolf, piece of advice for a dog. One does not simply steal all the things. Jan van Dusselaer. Nothing is eternal but the darkness nocturnal. The darkness nocturnal that is the sleep without name. I like that. I like the first line. Christian Sorensen. It was in the depths of winter that I found myself an invincible summer. Okay. I hear more thundering stuff. Oh, the thundering, man. Let's make it stop. These massive bones have been picked clean and several cracked to access the marrow within. All bear the marks of teeth. Trap detected, okay.
And the fire shows me
something new. Can we disarm this? Because I find that the enemies are not subject.
Something new. That's settled.
We disarmed it from that far away. Okay. Alright.
Let's go!
Two more ogres.
Ha! Got him!
Three! Ogre druid, uh-oh. So okay, you can ensnare us. We're gonna be in melee anyway. For everyone to take their place while I throw out my fireball. Mind blades. Put thrust. Off of Palagina. Ouch. How about a blessing here? He'd have to move to get the other guy, okay. Mind Lance, where is she? Hit us. She'll hit us in the middle. She often isn't in a good position to do that. That mine lance. Soul ignition. Noxious burst. I want the druid to come closer. What the hell? Noxious burst. Alright, lay on hands again. Mostly laying on hands for yourself lately, Palagina.
I'm ready.
Knocked down again.
Yes, I have them.
Alright, Adair. I mean, Aloth, duh. Shield.
How mad?
That's how you can help. One down. Oh, we attack? We attach to this one. Oh my god. We got one more knockdown. Knock him down. There you go. The only way I like my ogres lying down is... or more than I like them laying down is laying down dead. Why messed that up? Near death. Did Aloth kill it again? Who killed it? Theodos did, okay. I hear more footsteps, so let's sneak. A pearl, two valoon, and a peridot, and plenty of blood.
Problem.
Oop, trap detected.
What?
So wait till he goes away again. He's gonna come back, right? He's doing rounds. He hasn't spotted us, though.
That's settled.
I like how we don't even have to move anymore. Hold up. I think I messed that up. Every time it's sighted, it's gonna pause. Where you going? Probably gonna rest after this, guys. Aloth.
Following your lead.
Aloth, you were way too close to the front lines, guy. Knock him down again.
Hey.
Be cautious. Be constant.
Let's be constant together. There's a hidden thing.
I want to check something over there.
Let's check over here first. Because I have a feeling this is like just an alcove that we can just explore and be done with. Something over there. Yeah, just disarm this thing if you can.
That's settled.
I'm gonna level up just from disarming these things. Just a saber? Oh well. We need the experience.
If it makes you rest easier.
Now I'm wondering, just... does he just get the experience, or is the 90 split amongst all of us? Now we'll go this way. Because now our path is clear. The only other way we have to go is down this corridor here, which I think is going to match up. This looks very similar to the catacombs underneath Copper Lane. Ooh, to Adra. Let's check in here. Ooh, a black ooze. Well, ooze our way. Ooze your way over here, honey. And we got more. A baby lesser black ooze and two more black oozes.
I have
and another black ooze. And another lesser one. Oh wait, we gotta switch. Right, where are we gonna rest? Should be okay with this. I'm hoping.
I'm ready.
We can't get around. I kinda. Just shoot him. It dare can't make it through? That's no good.
Whoops.
Well, this could put a hindrance on things. Alright, Aloth. Obviously, we aren't going further than this anytime soon. So. Throw thy fireball here. Uh-oh. I didn't think, and now Palagina got injured. At least I think she did. Alright, so now we can maybe get through. I don't think we can knock him down, but...
Hey.
Are you kidding me? Theodas, move. One more, apparently. Some more stairs down. One silver. Breaking the bank. We got some oil, we got ooze plasma, and various kinds of coin. Now the whole idea is that this junk was picked up while the oozes basically ooze around.
Quickly and quietly.
So you'll find weapons and such inside. This is a great place to rest, actually.
No problem.
Let's look for secrets along these walls. Kind of surprised there's nothing we can look at in here, but... and stairs down. So we have a defensible position. Not that we need one, but... I like it for role-playing purposes. Brigandine, 2 Aedra, and a bunch of silver. So I've explored a good deal of this area. We might be done with level 3 soon. These aren't that hard to get through so far. I mean, I don't know if the levels will get bigger as we go down, but let's rest. Drink. So yeah, stairs down. So now we know a shortcut. At least apparent, well, it appears that the odd levels we can get to quickly. So we're not going to be going through the prison anymore. Does this end here? I don't think so. But there's an ogre we can kill. And it sees us already? Hello? Ogre Druid? And there's Zolla herself! This is bound to be interesting. And now they attack. Okay! I thought they saw us already. Alright. The battle is afoot. I don't know, I'm kind of torn between taking down Zolla or just picking them off and leaving her for last. Strength in numbers and all that. She's bound to be the toughest one. I'm not even going to bother with trying to take one over. It didn't work last time.
Hey.
Yeah, let's get those missiles. The master speaks. Kill it. I will have its hands, its head. It will stand watch. I don't want my head to be standing watch. Oh my god, Canna. That was quick. He's hobbled also, and he's got the frenzy going on. Canna activates frenzy. Ogre crits Canna for 42 crush damage. Oh my god. Yeah, that'll hurt him. Knock that sucker down. What you doing to our Canna? I want to actually get rid of him. Soul ignition. Palagina. Oh my god. I said Palagina, I meant Theoness. I hate when I do that. Near death. Kill that thing! Cool. Let's take her on. He's still going, he's just in rage or something. Yeah, question mark out of 177. Health question mark out of 648. Alright. Blessing. Concussive missiles. Oh boy. Finish casting it. Here. Iron skin. Moderate healing. Can't get us all, but...
What?
Owie! Yeah, everyone. Hit the mage. Zolla, though, is getting injured. Arcane Veil. Does this stack? I'm curious. What's his deflection right now? Will tell us that? Defenses? Deflection is 30. Because I've cast that, I'm sure. The Iron Skin. Let's try Arcane Veil. Soul Ignition on this guy. Well, girl. Cast it. He did. Let's see. Deflection is 80. Nice. Now he might not be get hit very often, so maybe he can cast something. Hold up. Why do you keep switching? Stop that. Bounding missile. I never used that one. Throw in a pillar of faith just for fun. Oh, it swept and knocked us all down. This guy's probably gonna need healing next, so... Dead! Everyone on the druid! Aloth, how about you break...
How may I help?
Oh! Crap! Oh, well, he got back up? I thought he was already dead. Level up! Yes! I remember how hard it was to find these little crosses. I wonder if it's difficult if you're colorblind, actually. So, I wanted to look at what happened, actually. Durance killed the Ogre Druid. Ogre Druid interrupted Ogre Druid, huh? Whoop, nope. I don't know if that's my mouse or the game does that. Ogre Druid interrupted Theodas, kinda. Calling the world's maw. Okay. I guess that's when he, like, attacked the ground with his butt. I thought he was dead then, and everything, all the stones and stuff flew up. It was pretty awesome. I figured that was his, you know,
sure,
huge death scene, but he wasn't dead yet. I actually love to watch the video back. There's the torque. And we need to return to, what's his name? This heavy, ornate silver torque is of a size to fit a very large ogre. No kidding, that's what we found it on, a very large ogre. On anything else, it might serve as a very uncomfortable belt. This crudely engraved, or the crudely engraved runes along the length suggest this torque holds some ceremonial purpose, though you cannot decipher their specific meaning. Okay, because we don't... Ooh, now we're leveled up from that experience. We don't speak ogre. I have slain the ogre chieftain Zolla. All that remains is to tell Tholgard that the deed is done. And give him the torque. That too. Let's go into sneak
My
mode.
Eyes are peeled.
Finish looking over this chamber and then we'll level up. A rusted shield decorated with a many-leafed tree adorns the wall. A small engraving at its base reads, "The Earl of Yenwood." Okay, look at this chair. This is a very interesting chair. It's made of an ogre body. Obviously, the arms and hands here.
Something over there.
Yes. Gloves of manipulation and a scroll of fan of flames. Plus 2 mechanics, plus 1 dexterity. I don't think we have a lot of gloves. Doesn't seem to be a very well-known, well-found thing. I don't know. Spider fingers. Do we all have gloves? See, Durance has no gloves. Neither does Kana. Or Palagina. Plus 1 Oh! Yes! Definitely mechanics plus 1. Give to Durance. Hell to the yeah. With his level up, and now with these gloves. There's another ogre. I'm surprised he didn't hear all the commotion. Anyway, stand by, guys. I'm gonna level up really quick. Actually, I have to, I'll be right back. Okay. Before we fight anything else, we're gonna level up.